making slime. We don't know if this is like gonna work or if it's not gonna work. So I'm just gonna try it out. So for this, you're going to be needing lotion
and cornstarch. Got no business here, but since my friends are here, I just came to
kick it. But really, I would rather be home all by myself. Even though it says certain ingredients for it on my phone, but you know what? We're not listening to that. So what? We're just gonna do it on our counter.
Yeah. Alright,
that's about enough cornstarch.
Can I get on the table?
No.
No. Okay. So that's a little brother in the background.
Yeah.
Hello.
Alright,
so just put a little bit of lotion on there.
Here, we'll like split it. I'll take this.
I don't want to mix it. You can mix it.
Alright, I guess I'm going to mix it.
Oh, I just got that over my eye.
Alright, we're going to mix it with our fingers because we are classy like that, okay? It's just we don't have enough lotion.
That's probably too much.
Okay. So I'm just going to take a little cornstarch out of it and just kind of drizzle it on there.
Okay, so she's gonna be the mixer and I'll be the supplier.
Be prepared
supplier.
To get your hands messy. Okay, I'm
just
not
doing
that.
Just.
Just a little.
Advice,
do not mix with your hands. We'll get back to you when we start adding more lotion and more cornstarch and stuff. So you guys don't have to see this whole process of my hands being nasty.
Okay, so Alexa just ate it. It tastes terrible, apparently.
It has the worst texture.
Okay, so we got it. And
so I was here to say it also.
That's what it looks like.
So it tears. It doesn't like go really long. She's not. Oh, it just crumbled.
It crumbles.
Or milk.
I'm doing
but milk. It's very satisfying to hold and stuff, but it crumbles a lot.
And then I like to open it back up. It takes. I'm not. Well, so it just tears all over the place.
Wait, if you cook this, would it make an eraser?
Cook it?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah. Cook it!
Let's just watch it to make sure that nothing bad happens.
You can kind of see it.
So, subscribe down below, like,
comment
what you want us to do in our next video because nobody comments anymore. And this was a kind of fail, but it failed. It's cool.
Bye, guys. Thanks for watching.
Bye! I'm sorry if I'm uninterested. I'm not interested in you. I'm in this room. Truly, I ain't got no business here. But since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't.